This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The term Chinese church refers to Christian churches that currently or historically have ministered to predominantly Chinese congregations in the United States, Canada, Australia, the United Kingdom, and other places outside of China in the United States. Such churches raise the debate over assimilation versus identity in a similar fashion with other ethnic churches. The debate mostly revolves around the preservation of the Chinese culture while keeping the religious purpose of worship. Most ministries have the purpose of worshiping in the Chinese language. However, while the older generations tend to be non-English speakers, many churches find themselves being multi-congregational by the fact that an English-speaking younger generation is typically served under the same roof. The problem occurs when the Chinese-speaking congregation shrinks and leaves behind the larger non-Chinese-speaking members. Failure to attract new members usually means the end of the church, as churches function as businesses. The original purpose of worship is lost. Origins, main articles, history of Chinese Americans, and cultural assimilation. Many Chinese churches originate with the purpose to serve Chinese immigrants who recently arrived from China. The services are usually done in the Mandarin Chinese or other dialects of the Chinese language with the purpose of spreading the gospel to those who cannot understand the English language. Further purposes of Chinese churches are also to support missionaries to China by helping them with the Mandarin Chinese language and Chinese cultural challenges that he or she may face. Notable churches: Pittsburgh Chinese Church, Chinese Baptist Church in Seattle, Washington, First Evangelical Community Chinese Church in Rochester Hills, Michigan. References: Carrot Fungong Yang, Chinese Christians in America, Conversion, Assimilation, and Adhesive Identities. American-born Chinese, Taiwanese American, Hong Kong Americans, Asian American, Hyphenated American, Hakka Americans, Hokkien and Hoklo Americans, Fuzhou Americans. History: Chinese American history by location: California, Los Angeles, San Francisco, Hawaii, Illinois, Chicago, Massachusetts, Boston, Michigan, Detroit, Missouri, St. Louis, New York, New York City, Puerto Rico, Texas, Dallas, Fort Worth, Houston, Washington, Seattle. Anti-Chinese discrimination legislation: Anti-Chinese legislation, Anti-Cooley Act, Chinese Exclusion Act, Geary Act, Immigration Act of 1924, Cable Act, Magnuson Act, Immigration and Nationality Act of 1965. Events: Chinese Massacre of 1871, Tape v. Hurley 1884, Issaquah Riot of 1885, Rock Springs Massacre 1885, Tacoma Riot of 1885, Seattle Riot of 1886, Yik Wo v. Hopkins 1886, Hell's Canyon Massacre 1887, United States v. Wong Kim Ark 1898, Murder of Vincent Chin 1982, Indictment of Peter Liang 2016, Chinatowns, Chinatowns in the Americas, Chinatowns in the United States, Chinatowns in Canada, Chinatowns in Latin America. Baltimore, Boston, Chicago, Cleveland, Denver, Detroit, Honolulu, Houston, Southwest, East, Downtown, Locke, California, Los Angeles, Monterey Park, California, Montville, Connecticut, Newark, New Jersey, New Orleans, New York City, Manhattan, Brooklyn, Queens, Oakland, Philadelphia, Phoenix, Pittsburgh, Portland, Maine, Portland, Oregon, Providence, Rhode Island, Richardson, Texas, Rockville, Maryland, St. Louis, Salt Lake City, San Diego, San Francisco, Richmond District, Sunset District, San Gabriel Valley, San Jose, California, Seattle, Spokane, Washington, Stockton, California, Tacoma, Washington, Washington, D.C. Culture, food: American Chinese cuisine, film: American Chinese films. Terminology: Chinaman's Chance, Juke Sing. Events: Love Boat, Education, Chinese School, Confucius Institute. Transportation: Chinatown bus lines. Museums: Museum of Chinese in America, Chinese American Museum, Cam Wa Chung. Committee of 100, Organization of Chinese Americans, Bing Kong Tong Hip Sing Association, Banks: Cathay Bank, United International Bank, Global Commerce Bank, East West Bank. Others: lists, list of Chinese Americans, list of U.S. cities with significant Chinese American populations.